Hello guys, how are you? This is my CNC machine. I made it by myself. I wanted to show you and share how I wired this machine. I want to show the electronic part of this machine. I bought this driver, this board. This is Match 3.5 axis USB version, and I have a 5 axis there. Let me show you. This is for X axis. I have 2 step motor for Y direction, 1 step motor for Z direction, and this port for fifth axis. I don't have yet, but I wired this for future. And this is for this port for end stop X and end stop Y, and this is for prop for surfacing. And let me show how inside of this box I put 2 fan for cooling this system. This is 30 ampere 12 volt power. I have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 driver. This is for fifth axis. I didn't connect the power because I don't use it. And this is the match 3 USB board 5 axis. The thing I want to mention, there are 2 version of board in the market. They are almost the same, except one or two port in here is different. Because it's a little bit messy, I want to disassemble this board and take some picture of this board, and also put another version I saw in the Amazon, and you can see and compare and realize how is different between this board. And also I put the diagram for how you can wire this 5 axis USB with driver. Okay. Let me disassemble.